Hello, in this video I'm going to talk about a heroine who inspires me, and that heroine would be Florence Nightingale. Florence Nightingale was the founder of modern nursery and later became a statistician, and she was known as the lady with the data. She used methods such as the pie chart, which had first been developed by William Playfair in 1801. In fact, she invented something similar that we call nowadays the polar area diagram. Her invention helped her illustrate the causes of mortality in the army in the east and in the military field hospital she managed. Thanks to her, nursery is one of the most regulated and respected professions in the world. Florence was born on May 12, 1820 in Florence, Italy, into an upper-class British family. This date is important as it is marked by the annual International Nurses' Day. She became prominent when she served as a nurse during the Crimean War, where she helped mutilated soldiers recover, and in which she sadly got infected by brucellosis, which is a disease developed and caused by bacteria drinked in contaminated milk, food, etc. As a matter of fact, brucellosis was common in Crimea. She was known as the Lady with the Lamp after her habit of making rounds at night. When she returned to England after the war, she received a hero's welcome, a medal from Queen Victoria, and a gift of $250,000. She was officially honored by Germany, France, Norway, and numerous other societies. Eventually, she died at her London home on August 13, 1910. Her main achievements are that she improved healthcare for all sections of British society and advocated for better hunger relief in India. And in 1859, Nightingale was elected the first female member of the Royal Statistical Society. She later became an honorary member of the American Statistical Association. In her lifetime, she improved her society by ameliorating sanitary conditions. Like when she insisted that there should be fresh air and water for all the soldiers, and that they should receive healthy food to eat, in addition to the bandages and sheets being adequately laundered every day. And that's why we call her the Angel of Crimea. Here is one of the quotes she pronounced. "How very little can be done under the spirit of fear." She is trying to say that we should always be ready to face anything with confidence if we want to make that thing happen. Here is to why I picked her and why I consider her as a heroine. Firstly, she was a woman ahead of her time and a person who had new ideas a long time before other people started to think like her. Secondly, she devoted her life to effect change in medical care in her society. Thirdly, the fact that we have a nursing profession today is thanks to the hard work of Florence Nightingale. She knew what she wanted and worked hard for it.